I found a new job working from home. I make F5 keys for laptops. How refreshing.